Hi everyone, today we will share how to play guitar gospel started by Troye Sivan. First, use the cable in the 3rd fret. The chords of this song are C, D, and B. The first 3 chords and prime. So play down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up. And you play long C, D, B, M, C. And you hit the strum in the same way for 20. To the chorus, post chorus, and outro. You play down, up, tap, down, up, tap, up, up, tap, up, down, up, tap, up, up, tap, up. And play long C, D, B, M, and C. And so here's the strumming in the same way for Trent. Thank you for watching and see you again. Bye bye.